All right, hey everybody. So I'm gonna be making some like a scrambled omelet in our ceramic egg cooker that can just go in the microwave and it's done in less than about 3 minutes. So you're gonna start out with 2 eggs. Some salt. And then you're gonna add just a little bit of water. So like 2 tablespoons of either water or milk. I prefer water over milk. And then you just cover the vent hole with your finger to scramble it all up. All right, once that is done, just add in whatever toppings you want, or if you just want eggs, you can just do eggs. So this thing can also make muffins. Like those mug muffins that you see that people do in coffee cups. You can do that in these. Oats, your quick oatmeal. Sorry, my kid's going crazy. All right, now I'm gonna add some cheese. All right. And I'm just gonna give it one more little shake. Right. And then you just gotta put it in the microwave for a minute. And then after the minute goes through, you're gonna take the sides of it with the scraper and scrape the sides of it. And then you're just gonna do it for 30-second intervals until it gets to your desired level of cookness that you want. Some like it runny, some like it all the way through. I like it all the way through. So it takes about 2 minutes fully for me. So I'll let y'all see it once it comes out of the microwave. All right, so this is after a minute. You see it's already sliding around. I don't even have to scrape it with the scraper. So yeah, just if it does come out with just like a little bit of stickiness, just go around with your scraper to scrape it off a little bit. And then, like I said, 20-second increments after that until your desired level of finishedness. All right, so here's my done product. So just give it a little scrape, which, you know, honestly, you don't even have to give it a scrape because it just slides right out. So that's it. Pretty much just got your own little omelet in less than 3 minutes. Thanks for watching, guys.